Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be about a day in life as a college student. A day in the life as a college student. First day of the spring semester. I already washed my face, brushed my teeth, took a shower, all that. So I'm finna put my clothes on, flat out my hair, and all type of stuff like that. So basically, I'm just be taking y'all with me today, showing y'all around, good old Lander, stuff like that. And when I get done put my clothes on, I think I'm gonna get back with y'all before I flat out my hair or after. Just know I'm gonna get back with y'all. Okay, so I'm back. I'm finna flat out his hair. I gotta meet Kalia by the swings, which is behind my dorm at 7:50. Class start at 8 o'clock. Cause she's staying all the way back there behind me. I don't know why she moved, wanting to leave me or whatever. But yeah, I'm finna flat out my hair. This is the fit. This shirt, these pants, with these shoes, and this little thingy or whatever. So when I get done with my hair, or when I meet Kalia, when I meet Kalia, that's when I'm getting back with y'all. Okay, so I am now headed to meet Kalia. First day back. Y'all probably can't even hear me, cause it's loud as hell back. And then my face is breaking out. I got my eyebrows wet, and it's just breaking out. We're finna meet Kalia. She's taking too long. What time is it? 7:52. She be trying to, let me tell you about Kalia. Kalia be late to everything. I ain't even no problem. But Kalia, she be late to everything, knowing she live all the way back there. She live all the way back there and you be late. You be wanting to leave out late. Need to start getting up. But I'm gonna start back vlogging when I get back with Kalia. So we have Kalia. Finally. She take forever.
You take forever to do everything.
I've been told this girl to leave. She been supposed to leave. She knows she live all the way back there. You wanna leave late. You wanna leave at 7. You wanna leave at 7:42. 7:42, baby. You know you got to walk 2 miles over here. Get into Lil Fit with the dunks. Okay, don't play with that girl. Don't play with that girl, cause it's cold out here. And I ain't got no clothes on. Real cold. Currently trying to find our class. It said LL, this is Laura Lander. It got to be, we just gonna go back to the first floor, then go back around that corner. This is Laura Lander Hall. I'm tired, y'all. I'm tired as fuck. I'm just tired. Can't breathe. I might be little, but I get tired fast. Real fast.
So we're currently in this class trying to do this work. It's high school math to me, basically. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when it's over.
So that class is over. I'm gonna go to my room because I was supposed to have class at 9. But it said well, I guess it's online now, so I'm shivering, it's cold. I'm finna go to my room and get in the bed too. 10, I got music at 10. Might be dropping it. Let me breathe, I'm tired, fucking tired. I might be dropping it, glass ones. got you can't close on here. What does music have to do with it? Getting the business. I think nothing. So I might drop that class. I don't know. Turn some heat on. But I'm finna get in the, I'm probably finna eat something. Then get in the bed till 10. Oh, whatever. And I'm finna start editing this little, what I got so far. And I will talk to y'all later. Hey, y'all. Listen to, go to this little music class or whatever. Y'all saw these people. We're finna go for this music class. Talk to y'all later. So we're with
Marshawn
right now.
Where's Kalia?
Washing her clothes. So I just got out of class. We came here to sit with Marshawn. So Kalia get done stuff and go take these pictures and stuff. And yeah. Marshawn with the dunks on. Don't play with that boy. Clean. So we are currently in the cafe. Been a few hours, but it felt like days. 3 hours after my days, but it felt like months. Hair ain't flat no more. We're gone for a year, only like months. Life moves fast when you do what you want. We're gonna bleep that out. I guess I'm doing what I want. So y'all, we in this business class. Don't mind my face, like I said, it's break it out. We in this business class. We check out done taking pictures. After this, we're going to the gym around like 1:30. I'm done vlogging for the day. I'm tired as hell. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on my fucking face. Turn on the post notifications and keep keeping up with y'all too. Even though I live my life on the road, doesn't mean I don't have time for you. Plenty I tried, almost came close, but none of them compare to you. So let's live our life more than one.